Kaniki is a ward located in the rural parts of Undola with a population of 1,332 predominantly young men. With high youth unemployment levels, it's a step in the right direction to see youths in Kaniki Ward getting empowered through CDF. A youth cooperative based in Kaniki recently received their share of CDF empowerment of 2023 when they were empowered with 6 motorbikes that came at a cost of 125,000 kwacha. And this development has brought excitement among the beneficiaries.
Kaniki youth chairman, then I've appreciated for the loan. In loan, my motorbikes, Zalipira, and the bar is doing it.
And Lloyd Lubosha, member of parliament for Chifubu Constituency and his counterpart Kaniki WDC chairperson, have expressed their desire to see men youths in the communities benefit from the increased CDF.
In fact, we are supposed to be 7, the other 2 haven't come. So these motorbikes are going as an empowerment to our youths from CDF, Chifubu Constituency. So if there are other youths who also want similar empowerment, please come through and apply. We'll also give you the money. When you acquire the bikes or the vehicles, we'll parade them again, show them to the people to show it as a clear testimony to say CDF in Chifubu Constituency is working. So we are leading and others are following. Chifubu will always be the pioneer. It was not long before we were on this same platform where we were distributing about 1,600 bags of fertilizer that we are given to 600 beneficiaries across the constituency. And these are some of the CDF programs that are currently going on. We sincerely thank all of you for your support, our stakeholders, parents.
Ababali apa ima beneficiary bama motorbike, twatotera sana, na bambi mule mona ko ifire tsika kumbi kunchende, na mumu akonka ko kupashanya ako, na mumu achita ko apply loan, bale pera mu CDF yena nama kwalatro, tamulifi, it's not complicated, but otherwise it's something that is very simple and something that is very favorable to every Zambian citizen. Twatotera sana. Mashimu mbakwatira walimenge wapokera ma motorbike. It's a very big empowerment. So
for Speak Up Youth Project and Sun FM Radio, Lucky Kalunga reporting.